is ready for Oscar? Because Oscar is ready for anything.
Oh, wait a minute. I think we found somebody who is ready for Oscar. The six-time women's champion,
anything.
Mickie James.
Oscar, you know, as a six-time women's champion, I have to say, I recognize greatness when I see it. And you are probably one of the greatest women's champions of all time. So, with that said, I figured out of respect, you should be the first to know that I'm coming for that WWE Raw Women's Championship.
And it seems like the party's about to get crowded out here, Tom.
Lana and Natalya, hashtag best of all time. Natalya is the boat.
Mickey, you really think that you're gonna come back, jump the line, and demand an opportunity like that? You've had six chances, Mickey. It's really selfish.
You've managed to fail to evolve. I mean, look at you. You have the same gear since 1998. You know why Natty aligns herself with me? Because I'm a trendsetter. I'm a fashion influencer. I'm elevating this entire women's division. You know I'm not joking. Natalya is the leader of this division, and she's my best friend. And if you want to get to her, you got to go through me.
Oh, is that
up that? Yep.
Jumping both Mickie James and Oscar.
I guess he wasn't ready after all.
Tensions all centered around the Raw Women's Championship.
I take that back.
There goes Natalya. And now Mickie James mixing it up with Lana. There comes Oscar.
And I believe the house has been cleared.
Oscar and Mickie James standing tall against Lana and Natalya here.